Hello everyone watching. Another monsoon day in Goa, but it's not sunny today, it's raining. And since it's raining, we have the mighty Thar. Well, I was on my way to the gym right now and I decided not to take the usual route and go from a very interesting and scenic road. And since I have this with me, everyone gets to enjoy this beautiful view. So sit back, relax and enjoy the magnificent canal of Tivim and the beautiful rains in Goa. Next point in our destination is right there. If you can see it, that is where we are headed. And usually, I don't really need to engage 4x4 on this car because it doesn't really require that. But I've engaged it right now because I'm going there, and there is going to be very, very slippery. So, the rare times that 4x4 is actually engaged, this is it. And I know that I'm going to get a copyright for this, but enjoy Hale Dil. this is the true waterproofing that.
Oh fuck, bro.
That was scary. That was very, very. Oof. I don't know how much it picked up on camera, but our car just dipped and this. That is what we just crossed.
And this is how a car looks right now.
Absolutely.
It's okay. It's all good and fun.
That is pretty much it. Enough. The battery is gonna die on the camera now. So thank you very much for watching. Have a great evening, morning, night, wherever you're watching. Bye bye.